thank you, and Sue. Take a quick breather while I...